A final rule effective as of May 10th aligns the U.S. hazardous materials regulations with global standards and includes several updates related to shipping lithium batteries. While many of these regulation updates relate to air or vessel transportation only and have been in effect internationally for a year or more already, there are changes here that you should know about if you ship lithium batteries by highway or rail. For more about the air shipping regulations, including revised exemptions for batteries and cells shipped alone by air, check out our earlier videos about shipping lithium batteries in 2023 and 2024. One update in the rule that impacts shippers of lithium batteries by all modes of transportation is the removal of the requirement to include a phone number on the lithium battery mark. The mark you see on the screen has space for two details, an identification number and a phone number to call for more information. This DOT rule removes the requirement to include the phone number. The example image and the instructions provided for using this mark will change too. If you have a stock of these marks pre-printed with a phone number on them, don't worry. Shippers can use the current mark until the end of 2026. For lithium battery manufacturers and distributors, the rule adds an exception to the test summary requirement for button cells installed in equipment, and that includes circuit boards. A lithium battery test summary is a document detailing the rigorous testing that lithium batteries go through before they can be offered into transportation. The requirement for manufacturers and distributors to make a test summary available to downstream shippers and consumers took effect internationally in 2020. If you need training to ship lithium batteries in compliance with the latest U.S. and international regulations for ground, air, and vessel transportation, don't miss the next Shipping Lithium Batteries webinar later this month. If you need training right away, check out the self-paced online course options at lion.com/lithium. You can learn more about this rule in the blog linked in the video description. Lion members can see a detailed breakdown of the rule in the member bulletin on this topic posted to lion.com/members. Thank you for watching. Check out some of our other lithium battery videos now, or head to lion.com/lithium to look over self-paced and instructor-led training options for individuals and groups. Plus, you can find an FAQ on that page that will help you determine who needs what when it comes to training for shipping lithium batteries. Thanks again. I'll see you next time.